Hello everyone, my name is Mylenia Crawford, Salon Manager and Master Stylist for Regis Salons, Quaker Bridge Mall, Lawrenceville, New Jersey. Today I would like to talk to you regarding the symmetrical faux hawk with a hard part. This style is being worn on men and women today. Here's the before picture. My model's hair is relaxer free. Our normal styling regimen consists of either a wash and go style or a wash, blow dry, thermal smooth. Here's her new look. I created a symmetrical faux hawk with a hard part. Today I'll be recreating the symmetrical faux hawk in hard part style. However, I'll be adding extensions to our hair to elongate our hair and to make it more fuller. I will add about 8 pieces of extension to her hair. The objective is to make sure she has just enough hair in order to complement her head and overall style. Placement for each extension is important because I want to make sure that our hair will be able to move in the direction of the style with no issue. I also want to make sure that I have maximum coverage, enabling her hair to look flawless and natural. As you can see, I'm blow drying each extension I use in order to secure the glue. You want to make sure that your parting is straight because the extension hair needs to be placed on the part or scalp, not the hair. The glue takes about 30 seconds to dry. You want to also make sure that the blow dryer is moving. You don't want to keep it in a stationary position because you will burn your client's scalp. As a reminder, you want to always look at your model in the mirror to make sure your style is coming together the way you would like it to be. I will proceed with her haircut. I'm going to scissor cut the top of her hair. I will elongate her bang, over direct her sides, and slide cut. The purpose of doing this is to keep the length. I would like for it to be shorter at the top of her head and longer towards her chin. Her bang, I would like to have a swoop effect. When complete, you will see she has maximum mobility and a lot of layers. Here goes the fun part, my favorite part, the clipper cut. I will use a number one guard all the way up. In my mind, I've already created an imaginary line. This line meets where my model's hair gets longer. The objective is to create an edgy, feminine look for my guest. I will continue in this manner around the nape of her head. I will not clipper out the left side of her hair because our objective is to let this side grow out. Therefore, we will not need to use the extensions. Remember, hair grows in all directions. You can go up, you can go down, you can go side to side. You just want to make sure that you're grabbing each and every bit of hair that can possibly throw this style off. Right now, we're going to create the part. The part is going to accentuate this haircut. The part will be our signature for this hairstyle. I will be using my Andy Slimline Pro Trimmer to detail this line. You must have a steady hand while doing so. I will begin by placing the trimmer about an inch away from her forehead, and I will lightly drag the trimmer towards her forehead. I will continue this motion until I reach the occipital bone. Then I will proceed with the shape up. I would like to define this area and still keep the look feminine. Now the detailing of this haircut is done. on to the styling. I'll be using my Moroccan oil flat iron along with a thermal iron guard spray in order to protect the hair from the heat. I will part each section of her hair and flat iron and style all in the same manner. After I'm done flat iron, you'll notice that I can move her hair in different directions to accentuate her hairstyle. I hope you enjoy.